Your kids are growing up in a sexually charged society.
It's happening more and more now.
A rape culture.
He's putting a date rape drug in alcohol.
An exclusive Eyewitness News discussion with local teens.
If parents get more involved, that does help.
To learn and look for solutions. Watch Rape Culture, Wednesday at 10 on Eyewitness News.